Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Kennedy Center. This is the Millennium Stage. It's our daily free performance series. It's brought to you by Target each and every single evening of the week at 6 o'clock, 365 evenings a year. If there's ever a performance that you would like to see but you can't make it in person, we want to invite you to visit us online at kennedy-center.org. You can log on there and watch a live streaming broadcast of each night's performance at 6. And also check out thousands of past performances that live in our online on-demand archive. All right, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, won't you please join me in welcoming to the stage, under the direction of Joel Visker, the Wheaton Academy Concert Choir. Thank you.
Thank you so much. We're so excited to be here and have the opportunity to present this concert, and we're thrilled that you're with us this evening. We'd like to ask that the way the program is constructed, you can see in what you have in front of you that it goes really by sections, a number of different themes for each section. And for the remainder of the program, we would invite you to go ahead and withhold your applause until the end of each section, and at that time you can acknowledge the performers. Thank you.
Thank you. From on high and order of things. I am a senior in the concert choir, and the next song that we're going to do is called Noel, and this is a song of celebration and joy. And it starts out with a single voice calling across the African village, saying, Noel, Noel, Christ is born. And another voice responds to that, and eventually the whole community is singing with joy. So this concludes our celebration section, so please enjoy Noel.
So
Noel, Noel,
yesterday. All my troubles seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I love. Such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe yesterday.
Hi everyone, I'm Katrina Labou. I'm a senior in the concert choir this year, and I'm going to be talking to you about a song that the boys are about to sing. The song is called Jonah's Song, and I'm going to describe it to you. So, despite God's provisions of his grace and his love towards us, and his plan for our lives, oftentimes we escape or run away from this plan. A story in the Bible that really relates to me is a story of Jonah. Once Jonah heard about the plan that God gave to him, he became afraid and escaped from God. Despite his efforts, he didn't, and he ended up living in the belly of a whale. This song describes what Jonah's experiences could have been like while he was in the belly of the whale, and also his coming back to the Lord. So thank you, and I hope you enjoy.
The ribs and terrors in the whale arched over me a dismal gloom. While all God's sunlit waves rolled by and lift me deeping down to doom. I saw the opening of hell with endless pains and sorrows there, which none but they that feel can tell. Oh, I was plunging to despair. In black despair I called my God, when I could scarce believe him mine. He bowed his ear to my complaints, no more the whale did me confide. With speed he flew to my relief, as on a radiant dolphin born. Awful yet bright as lightning shone, the face of my deliverer God. My song forever shall record, that terrible, that joyful hour. I give the glory to my God, His all the mercy and the power. My song forever shall record that terrible, that joyful hour. I give the glory to my God, His all the mercy and the power.
Hello, my name's Olivia, and I'm also a senior in concert choir, and our next piece is titled The Midnight Cry, and this song is an American colonial song, and it has a really interesting message about the divine romance and about our relationship between God and us, and how God is the groom and we are the bride. And one of my favorite parts of the song is the sixth verse, and it's really beautiful because it talks about how when God comes back, his promises are going to be fulfilled, and he's going to come here and take us home to be in heaven with us. And the verse says, "Dying sinners, will you come? The Savior now invites you. His bleeding wounds proclaim there's room. Let nothing then affright you. Room for you, and room for me, and room for all believers. Salvation pours a living stream for you and all believers." Please enjoy the Midnight Cry.
Indeed did wait a while, shone without a rival, but they spent their seeming oil long since last revival. Many souls who thought they'd light, oh, when scene was closed, now against the bridegroom fight, and so they stand opposed. Salvation.
rock, Elijah rock. Oh, Elijah rock, Elijah rock. Oh, come on, sister, help me to pray. Tell me my Lord done passed his way.
Elijah rock.
Well, thank you so much again for coming and enjoying our concert this evening and spending the time with us. We're really thrilled that you came out and we're here with us. We're going to close with a piece that's a tradition at our school. We like to end each of our concerts on our tours historically with the piece, "The Lord Bless You and Keep You," written by John Rutter. And this is our offering of a blessing to you. Again, we thank you so much for coming, and we wish God's richest blessings on all of you. Thank you.
The Lord bless you and keep you.
Thank you again so much. Have a wonderful evening.